Give me them tunes, Frankie. Give me those tunes. Whoa, hey, hang up. Now break into my house, I'm gonna gut you. GSW wrestling? Cameraman, what are you doing in my closet? Could have mugged me. You're lucky I didn't get a hold of you. I would have cut you in the air. Anyway, no, stay there. I'm actually celebrating right now. Grand Slam Wrestling. 50th anniversary. 50 shows. Ladies, gents, congratulations. You made it. And I'm proud of you. The old coach is proud of you. And a big thank you to the fans for coming to all them shows. Watch all them guys give it their all. But boy, this is going to be a special celebration. You better believe it. 50 shows, it's a big deal. Here's another twist. I got a call from the GSW scouts. They said, Scully, my friends call me Scully. Scully, we want you to be there. That's right, folks. I'm throwing my hat, no pun intended, into the GSW anniversary battle royal. You better believe it, Jack. You're probably asking yourself, Coach, what are you going to do in a battle royal? You're a coach. You coach people. What are you, a maniac? Well, first of all, yes, I am a maniac. I had a doctor call the cops on me once and tell me that 2-3 times. But that's not the point. The point is, battle royals? What are you, friggin' kidding me? Are you serious? I know a lot about battle royals. As a matter of fact, I won a GSW battle royal before. Actually, well, it wasn't this GSW. It was the gangrene wrestling, gangrene suspicious wrestlers. That was it. That was dangerous. I had to wear a hazmat suit for that one. But I won that. I won one in Indiana. That was pretty wild. I won a big one in Portland. Y'all, the hipsters there. That's why it's hip now, because I want to battle long enough. But anyway, then I won one in India. There was 90 people in it. And at the end, they threw a grizzly bear and a cobra in there. Can't say much for the other guy, but I got out of there and handsomely paid in rupees. But the fact of the matter is, you better believe it. December 10th, GSW, Music Youth Center. Be there, be square, bring the kids, bring the family, bring your dog too. I like dogs. Bring everybody, because it's going to be a fun time. You know what? I'm even throwing $5 into the hat, because when you win, you just win. Well, I'm a gambling man. Let's throw some money in. I'm throwing $5 into the ring. The winner of the battle royal will get my $5. I urge every wrestler to throw $5 in, because guess what? I'm going to win my money back and show you that coach is the man. So there you go. 50th anniversary show, Coach Leroy Clance Skull. I'm back, baby. I'm there for the anniversary. Cheers. All right. See you then. Cameraman, what are you still doing here? Get out. Okay, maybe I'll cut you now. Get out of my house. That's it. Get out.